The Working Planes palette allows users to manage and display working plane positions that have been set or saved within a document. In this palette, you can save and name working plane positions. For example, if I want to save a working plane position from this angled desktop, first I need to set the working plane using the Set Working Plane tool. Now that the plane is set to the surface of the desktop, I can save its position by clicking the Add button in the Working Planes palette. This allows me to name the working plane position and then is added to the list of saved working plane positions. Even if a working plane position is only set and not saved, like the working plane on the side of this desk, if I switch to display the desktop working plane, I can still display any working plane that has been set in the document using the previous and next working plane buttons. Once the desired working plane is selected, you can use the Look at Working Plane button to change the view to be perpendicular to the selected plane. This would be the equivalent of the top plan view for the working plane. Lastly, the active layer plane and working plane mode buttons are used to determine which plane will be the reference plane for tools like the flyover and walkthrough tools. The Working Planes palette is a useful palette for users creating detailed or complex models. Generally, it can remain closed until it's needed.